Useful for discussion of long-term problems. Victor. So sample solutions which I'll be discussing are no point like string, but just like a flat string, point like string means now geodesic and rotating. So point like string in point guard coordinates is easy to see what's the general solution. For now geodesic and essentially are two different cases. One is straight line cell with a non-weight, which is very similar to what we have in flat space. There is a momentum cell to the boundary, or what may be called rotation at time. It's actually a straight line in that one that was plane, but it is at that one equal one, so as far as the angle of is concerned, it carries angular momentum. In global coordinates, that's exactly just rotation along big circle over time, sitting at the center radius. That was discussed several times already. So folded string, but it is PS5 again, that was mentioned in the talk, discussed in the talk by Igor. Nevertheless, when global coordinates, that's the solution, which was first found by Devagan, Peter, I believe. So here's a raw coordinate, which is about a sigma, and the rest of all is about a tau. In point characters, it looks very strange. A string which carries angle momentum with respect to the boundary, and it moves towards the horizon rotating to it. So the important point is that the energy of this rotating solution at my spin goes as the square root of input small s, as the parameter of my solution, and its frequency. And for large spin, it goes as that for 4 minutes. The equation is now